I got a question in email. This is a strictly auto question. Sorry, property. But from Al, he does have a follow-up question for you guys, though. So his first question, though, Alan submitted was, I've got a company contacting me for a potential deployment in auto. I've never done an auto deployment. What is kind of the fee schedule, rates? Is it hourly? Is it per day? Typically, how does it work? First off, doing CAT is expensive, especially if you have two household incomes. So make sure that if you're going out, it makes sense for you. It's not like property, typically, where you can scale infinitely based on what you can do. Auto is usually a per-day rate. You're typically capped in most scenarios. So you're going to make roughly $450 to $500 a day. That's what it is, flat rate. And occasionally you'll see up to something like $650, but that is very, very rare. So $450 to $500 is really what you should expect for that. Can you guys hear me okay? Matt's making some kind of face that. Okay. Okay. Oh,
you nobody else can see me. They can just
is
see
that what
you,
you're right? doing? You're good. He makes you want to call me grandpa. Okay. All right. You I'm just following now. I'm slow. All right. So $450 to $500 for an auto deployment is what you should expect. Now, he also has this other dollar amount for if you get deployed as a W-2 employee to an auto cubicle position, inside adjuster position. They actually deploy at $25 an hour. And he's like, how do people make a living basically off that? Well, frankly, as a CAT adjuster, you can't. That is a job. They call them an ECTA a lot of times. And you're working like Dallas. So James Mathis lives and works near Dallas. He gets an opportunity to go sit in an office, handle phone calls, settle claims for $25 an hour as an entry position. But you can't think of that as like, oh, I've arrived as an independent adjuster. That is like the opening of the door for you to prove yourself to a company to move up to their better paying positions, Alan. So that is only if you want to get in with a major CAT firm, and that's the only thing that's going on right now. Okay, maybe you want to take it, but you can't expect to make money at $25 an hour away from home. It's not going to happen.
No.
So you're right. It's not enough money to make a living unless you live there and it's fill-in work until the next storm hits. And so that's those two things. James, you got anything to add on those? Because you've kind of worked in and around those situations some recently.
What was the question?
Oh, my God. Never mind, Grandpa. See, who's the grandpa here? So, yeah.
I've been doing a hamburger for my wife.
Oh, my gosh. That's awesome. See, yeah. There we go. The great James Mathis.